Hi, we are back with another video about learning subtraction. Subtraction means removing numbers. So if you have 5 candies and you give 2 candies to your brother, how many candies are you left with? Confused? Let's see an example. Now here we have how many blocks? 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now, because subtraction is taking away or removing, if we take away 2 blocks, how many are left? 1, 2, 3. That means 5 minus 2 equals 3. Now you know your subtraction.